A man in Kansas wakes up in the middle of the night, smells smoke, realizes his home is on fire. Has to be one of the scariest situations a human can possibly go through. He then runs outside. Apparently he has no family members or animals living in the home, so he is safe. Mission accomplished, right? Firemen are on their way. Well, he decides that he's going to run in. He's got enough time to save one item, he believes. So he runs into his home and saves his Xbox. Paramedics arrived on the scene. They say that he ended up suffering smoke inhalation due to running back into the house to save his Xbox. Now, the report doesn't say whether it was a 360 or an Xbox One. I don't think it really matters at this point. It was kind of retarded, I think, either way, if you ask me. I know that, of course, some people unfortunately have went through this. I know others have talked about it, you know, if you had enough time and everybody was safe, but you had enough time to save one item, what would you run into your home and save? And most people, I think, would say photos or, you know, something that was handed down to them or something that meant something. Maybe that had value, but I don't know many people that would run back in to save their game consoles. I mean, especially if you don't even get an achievement for it. So if you get homeowner's insurance, that covers everything in the home. But I was just looking at my setup and God, I couldn't even save mine. I don't think if I wanted to, because I would have to unplug a lot of cables. And of course, if you don't save the games or it wouldn't really do much good if I don't have a lot of the stuff to go along with it. So I'm not sure what he got out with, but at least he got out. As always, if you want to read more about it, links down in the description box. Post below, let me know if you had to get one item, what would it be? That does it for me, The Red Dragon. I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.